Captain, I have access to recording left here by the last occupant.
To anyone hearing the sound of my voice, this is Captain Javis Doral.
Doral?
This vessel was constructed by my people as a first attempt to visit another planet. Our world is remote, and we knew that a journey to even the nearest habitable world would take over a century. Three generations would live out their lives on board this biovessel. The third would be the one to reach our destination. But we were hit by an ion storm, and we've been unable to restart our engines. We are marooned in space and drifting. Unless we can repair the damage, this ship is now our home. Our air is recycled, so we will not suffocate. Our food and water supply is sustainable for thousands of years, if need be, as we are a self-contained artificial ecosystem. But unless we encounter help, we are doomed to drift indefinitely. For space is vast, and very dark, and very lonely.
My God, this society was never supposed to exist.